new trailer just dropped for Happy Chaos. He looks nothing like the silhouette, though, by the way. He looks nothing like it. But excited to see how he plays like. This music's really good. I read that, and I just peeped this 2 seconds. The man who started everything. He walks in from behind. Yeah, he got a gun. Ooh, clones. Shadow clones, interesting. Yeah, this is about what you expect. This man is insane. Wait. That was so sick. What the heck? He shot the time? Does he make the time go backwards if he runs out? Or is that, that's how he gets mad? That's like his like lose animation. He's like, dang it, he breaks time. Interesting, that's so cool. What's that? Scarecrow, and then what's he doing? I can't tell what's going on. What happened to Faust, bruh? Faust just disappears. Where Faust? He just gets sucked up. His soul, he just takes his soul out of the Scarecrow. He's getting sucked up into the little black hole, bruh. That's his grab? Wait, no, that's a super then. That has to be a super since the wall breaks, bro. What the heck? He takes her soul or something and then shoves it out, bruh. His car. That's so cool. His guns look so cool. Interesting. I really got two Jackos in a row, bruh. That's why I shake my head, shaking my head. That probably is just the lose animation, but that's so cool. Seeing he has bullets on the side. Everyone has, it seems like all the DLC characters have like a little meter, bruh. Like a little extra thing. I can't tell, what would it be, though? Let's look through the trailer, see if we can tell anything. I love this, like, this intro is so cool. Like, he basically passes, he's like, well, what's up, bruh? Comes from the other side, he comes from the side you're coming from, that's so cool. It doesn't make any sense, because it's like, it's chaos, bruh. It's not supposed to make any sense. This auto-aiming gun. It looks like this one character from JoJo's, right? Just keeps shooting the gun over and over again. Auto-aiming gun. We need a shadow clone, bruh. Comes out, takes the damage for you. You can punish afterwards. Oh, and also looks like it has a her box when it disappears. Going back so slow, but yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna go back to that. Go back too far though. So disappears, hits it. Or something invisible, because that's still something still hits him. He's gonna do anything there. Shadow clone. Confirm afterwards. Dude, these trailers are like show a lot of nothing, man. And oh my god, guys, he don't die? Oh no. No. What the heck? I just leave it on that, bro. He's just flexing. Alright, thanks so much for watching the video, bro. I can already tell. I can already tell he's gonna be. That's his name. It's in the name, bro. It's chaos, bro. It's gonna be crazy.